made it to Maui. We are here for an anniversary, for a short trip, for the weekend.
1 year.
And we are on our way to our hotel. We went to the Kitchen Cafe.
The Kitchen.
For lunch, it was amazing. It's right by the airport, and it has like 2,200 rupees. It's really good.
They're expecting us. We finally made it to do what we want to be doing, sitting on the beach. Well, it's not the beach, but I think it's a little better. Good morning. It's absolutely beautiful this morning. So the plan for today, we're going to Oahu. We're headed to the airport in about 30 minutes. And then we get to walk through at our new house. Super excited about that. And it's just crazy waking up on the beach this morning and realizing this is our new life. And we get to do this every day if we want. That's absolutely mind-boggling. So, super excited for what today has in store. And can't wait to see the house.
We are on our way to the airport to Oahu. We're gonna island hop to go see our condo.
Hopping.
For the first time in person. So we are excited. We're gonna meet Allison, our realtor, and then do our final walkthrough. Exciting things.
I hope we like it.
We have no choice at this point.
Made it to Oahu. 4.5 hours in Oahu. Let's make it happen.
25 minute flight.
Woot woot. Island tapas. And here's Hawaii. Saying the pictures so do not do it justice. We just got off the bus back to Maui. Cheers. We made it back the condo in such slow traffic.
No, that's a fail. It's hard. I feel like it's supposed to be like a trumpet.
It's 5:45 in the morning, and we don't know why we're awake, but we're gonna try and see a sunrise at Kapalua Golf Course. The sun's supposed to be rising right now, but it comes over the mountains, so hopefully it'll buy us like another 5 minutes and we'll give it a shot. Did I say we didn't do quite a half dad job?
No.
Yeah, I think that's the phrase. We didn't do quite a half bad job.
Let me run my fingers through.
All right, so it's our last day. We're meeting our friend, Bree, and fiance.
I hope he's coming.
We're meeting our friend Bree at Airport Beach. We have till like 10 o'clock when our flight flies out. You guys missed breakfast at Slappy Cakes. But gonna wrap it up here and have a nice relaxing Sunday.